Live from Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Shady.
And I'm Brendan Kay, reporting from the Rose Mary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Tuesday, September 26, 2023. It is day 3 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell an adult to stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that Friday will be our first Bobcat's birthday bash.
During lunch times, all students with September birthdays will be recognized with a special surprise. Happy birthday to all our Bobcats born in the month of September.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is a walk-in taco, lettuce, tomatoes, cheddar cheese, fresh veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab-and-go, or a salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We now have this many brags. Check out our Bobcats who earned a brag on Friday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn our first school-wide reinforcer when we reach the goal of 500 Bobcat brags.
Okay, Bobcats, we're back to spin the wheel again. At this point, everybody who was a winner of a Bobcat reinforcer has received their reinforcer from the first 2 weeks of school. I have ordered some surprise new prizes that should be in by the end of this week. So next week's winners will have some of the new prizes and we'll share that next week. So here we go for this week's winners. And I will be around today, Tuesday. The goal this year is to get around as soon as the winners are called so there isn't a delay and nobody gets missed. So I will be around later today, which is Tuesday, since we were off yesterday for the holiday. Okay, here we go. 10 winners. And I don't have an assistant principal with me today because obviously it is Monday and we are not in school today. Okay, winner number one. Elijah B. Congratulations, Elijah. Winner number two. Ryder McGowan is in PM kindergarten. Jack Nelson. I believe Jack is also in kindergarten. Andrew Haft. Jade Rundle. Five more to pick. Matt Berry. Michael McGuinn. Harry Janton. We have two more left. Jonah Barbash. And finally, our last winner for this week. Brett Massey. Okay, today is Tuesday, September 26th, and you will see me today with either your reinforcers or your opportunity to pick a reinforcer that you will do later. But you will see me today in your classes. I look forward to seeing everyone, and I'm excited to unveil some of the new prizes that I ordered that should be here by the end of the week. So we'll have them going for next week. So keep up the good work. Try to win those Bobcat brags so that you can... you can enter for a chance for a reinforcer with the wheel next week with some new prizes and some new options. Okay, Bobcats, I'll see you later today.
It's time for Tuesday trivia. Today's question is, what country began the tradition of pumpkin carving?
The choices are A, Ireland, B, England, C, Spain, or D, Canada.
And the answer is A, Ireland.
Today, many people carve pumpkins to decorate for fall and Halloween.
Bobcats, are you on the energy bus yet? The energy bus teaches us to be positive with positive thoughts and actions.
Being positive also means following school rules and expectations. It is especially important to remember behavior in the hallways, at recess and lunch times, in the bathroom, and on the bus.
On Friday, we will have a school-wide assembly to talk about the energy bus and being positive. And now, Paul R. is here with our Believe It or Not fact. Paul, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Shay. Today's fun fact is that Australia is wider than the moon.
Wow, Paul, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Brendan, you can believe it or not.
And now, here's Charlotte S. with today's special report. Charlotte, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Shay. Today's special report is about the new Bobcat's birthday bash each month. On Friday, September birthdays will get a fun surprise at lunch. It's not a cupcake, but it's even better. Trust me. Back to you, Brendan.
Thanks, Charlotte, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Shay D.
And I'm Brendan K. Have a totally terrific Tuesday.